Militants. The deputy police chief says six officers were killed, including the district's top cop after the vehicle they were riding in was sprayed with bullets. Three other officers were hurt in the attack. And that's your latest headlines. I'm Jane Skinner. Time now to send you back to Shepherd. It is live.